Welcome to Dell Technologies PowerProtect Data Manager version 19.9. How-to series. How to do Oracle backups using operating system authentication. Reference Dell Knowledge article number 196402. This video was created to explain how to set up Oracle operating system authentication with PowerProtect Data Manager. This video presents the following steps to set up operating system authentication. Log into Oracle host. Verify that database supports operating system authentication. Setting optional parameter in ARMAN configuration file. Restart the agent on the Oracle host. Create a credential in PowerProtect Data Manager for the operating system user. Create a protection policy. Set credentials. And run a test backup. Before you begin, the operating system authentication method can only be used on systems with a single Oracle home or with multiple Oracle homes that were all installed by the same user. Log into the Oracle host and switch to Oracle user. Verify that your database supports operating system authentication by connecting to SQL Plus and connect as Sys Backup. As an optional step, you can set Oracle OS user parameter for each required SID in the ARMAN agent configuration file. CD to the ARMAN agent home directory. Then, change to the config directory. Set the required parameter in the ARMAN agent configuration file. Here we have set Oracle OS user as Oracle. After that, restart the agent on the Oracle host as root. Create an operating system user credential in PowerProtect Data Manager. Expand Administration and select Credentials. In the Add Credentials window, expand the Type pull-down menu and select OS for operating system. Add username and password, then save. After that, create a protection policy by selecting OS Oracle and expanding protection. Select protection policies and click on Add.
On purpose page, select purpose of the policy and set credentials.
Choose the previously created user. Once the user has been selected, click Save. Choose the asset that you wish to protect. Then, add primary backup schedule. Select the appropriate action under Archive Logs and then click Next. Check the summary page and click on Finish. Click Details to monitor the progress. The protection policy is created successfully. Reference the following for more information. KB article number 196402. Thank you for watching.